and gentlemen, Jury's Hotel proudly present the star of our show, Ireland's international comedian, the King of Blarney, Hal Roach.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dublin. Welcome to Jury's. Welcome to the Emerald Isle. This is a very exciting night tonight. People here from all over the world to enjoy Jury's Irish Cabaret. Irish humor is so beautifully unpretentious that people love it all over the world for that very reason. Ireland was always conscious of the need to laugh. We are the Island of Smiles. We want to share our humour with the world, and all nations should do the same. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Tonight I'm going to try and regale you with sheer and utter simplicity in the humour of the Emerald Isle. I met this fellow Doolin the other day, and him bald as an egg, not a hair on his head. I said to him, did you ever consider having a transplant? He said, don't be stupid, I look ridiculous walking around the village with a kidney on the top of my head. Write it down, a good one. Write it down. Flanagan at home went to see the film Jaws, and he said to the girl in the box office, I'd like a seat at the shallow end. Write it down. We laugh at ourselves, God knows we do. We're the envy of the world, ladies and gentlemen, for our ability to do that. There was two women on the bus. The true stories are the greatest. And the bus back home, by the way, it was down in Brewery, County Limerick. And two women, I'm sorry for laughing, I know the ending of this, but listen, listen. Yeah. There's somebody smoking turf, do you know that? Two women talking on the bus, and one said, the world has gone mad. She said, the world is in a state of chassis. She meant chaos, of course. And there were two old married women that were talking, by the way. And one said to the other one, she said, you know, all you hear today on radio and television is sex, sex, sex. She said, when we were young women, there was no time for that kind of carry on. We were too busy having babies. She's explaining that to the other one down there. Write it down, tell her that one.